to take a look at this eighth wonder of the civilized world, Saint-Denis, I keep hearing about. According to the map, the road up this way should lead us right in there.
All right. I guess this day ain't over yet.
Not quite. Good work back there, Arthur. Everything went okay?
Few loose ends. Nothing major.
And John?
About what you'd expect.
He's taking Don't hear ya.
We are going to get that boy.
What are you doing?
Whatever it takes. I need you to start asking around in the city for Bronte. Subtly, of course.
Okay.
Public places, maybe start with the saloons. Anyone who can put us in contact with him.
Of course. And what about the Pinkertons?
I'm fairly sure nobody followed us. We moved out fast. We should be safe for a few days here.
And then?
I think we need to move a little further. Put some ocean between us and all of this. The mess with those two families, losing Sean. I see things differently now. For a long time, I truly believed a paradise lay somewhere in the West for us. But I just don't know anymore.
So we're leaving the country now?
Maybe. I'm still thinking about it. Whatever we do, we'll need more money. Okay, there she is. A real city. The future.
Big cities. They're
always repellent.
Exactly.
I'll find you in there. Go see what you can figure out.
Yes.
Everything's locked. Looks like it's locked. Let's see.
How do you do?
I don't want a new horse. I like my horse.
Come in.
Okay, now let me see.
Okay.
Okay, hold on.
Now this should be fun. Let's have a look in here.
We sell a lot of that particular item.
Why is it zero?
We do a range of excellent sights for that gun. They can really make the difference. Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all? I can do some nice ornate engraving on there, if you'd like. Good price.
Excited to try this. Now, let me just look in here.
You made a good decision. I can give you some better options for the sights. I have some better quality components if you're looking for the best. Very good chop suey on the street. Say I sent you. That's popular around here.
Very nice.
Oh, here we go. Okay.
Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. I can see you look after your firearm. Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. I could add some rifling into the barrel if you want. Makes it much more accurate. Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. I can see you look after your firearm. Did you know a rifle barrel adds noticeable accuracy? We can do that to this model for a great price. You got no regrets with that decision. enough ammunition for that thing? Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. I can see you look after your firearm. Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. Glad to see you're taking care of it. So many people don't. Would you be interested in me changing some of the parts at all? Looks like you've been taking good care of that gun. I can see you look after your firearm. We also offer an engraving service in case you are interested.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks, partner.
Evening.
Good evening, sir.
Okay, fella.
You have a good evening.
Hello, welcome. Shelves are all labeled up top. You don't see something, just check the catalog. Sure, I'll take a look.
Oh, we all are. Okay, oh, he's close.
I'm seeing
hitches here. Can't just get the dice so.
I'm looking for a man called Bronte. You heard of him?
Don't know who you're talking about.
Okay, never mind. Hey, friend, I'm new in town. Supposed to be meeting a man called Angelo Bronte. Any idea where I might find him?
Not in here, that's for sure. If he wants to drink anywhere, it would be the Bastille Saloon opposite the park with the Quincy Harris statue.
Appreciate it.
Just watch yourself, he's got quite the reputation.
I mean, I do too. Put a waypoint on. I'm nervous about it. Let's put a waypoint on.
Señor?
You! Stop! This is the law! Screw the law, you!
That's the world I'm used to.
Stick 'em up, cowboy.
Yeah. Real funny, Dutch.
Oh, I thought so. So, here we are in a strange land of papists and rapists. America's very own Gamora.
This city's all of the same to me. So, how you get on?
I've been asking around about Mr. Bronte. From what I've heard, this establishment is our best lead, but I haven't had any joy in there so far.
So, I should just give it a shot?
I think so. Just keep it cool.
You know me?
I'll meet you back here anon.
Funny you should say that.
Well, you know how it is. I told him. I say, that's the state of Lemoyne for you. America's getting rid of French secret.
That's why we love it.
Born and raised.
Well,
I'll get you in a second.
Not unless we all get washed away.
Every year they say that's gonna happen. It ain't happened yet. Let me tell you something. The rest of the states, they lucky to have us. If it wasn't for us, they'd probably have run back to Britain with their tails between their legs at the first sign of trouble.
You got that.
Tell.
Sure.
Dollar, please.
What?
Whiskey? Oh, that's the real stuff. From Scotland.
Okay. Here, have one for yourself.
Why, thank you.
So, mistress, if I ask you a question, you ever hear of a fella by the name of Bronte?
Who's asking?
Me. I'm asking.
No, leave it, Fred.
What do you mean, leave it?
Look, I don't know what business you're in, but leave it, Fred. You and your pal that was in here before.
Bronte? Angelo Bronte? Mr. Big? Mr. Italian spaghetti-eating long streak of piss big? Yeah, it makes my skin crawl. I'm so squally a cocksucker. You know what I mean, friend?
Where can I find him?
Oh, well, I reckon you talk to them kids in the alley, they'll know, I guess.
creepy.
Hey, friend, you'll be careful now. Immigrants, they're not to be trusted.
We're gonna take that weapon off and drive him crazy. What?
It's really become quite the craze.
Hi there. Have you seen any kids around here?
Oh yeah, just through that archway there.
Thank you.
Hey, you got a cigarette, mister?
Maybe.
Huh?
I'm looking for a fellow named Angelo Bronte, Italian.
I know him. Everyone knows him.
Where is he?
We'll take you to him, what it'll cost.
I reckon I can pay.
$5.
Where does he live, New York?
I'm an entrepreneur. You don't want to pay, then I don't want to walk.
Here, come on.
This away. Let's go, mister. You coming, Cleet? Stay close. Easy to get lost around here. Come on.
Where are these accents?
You new to the city, mister?
Pretty much.
Don't worry. No one knows it as good as me and Cleet.
Is that right?
Hope you won't need his services, but you got the doctor on the corner there. Nice enough, fella. That's Baird and Schreiber on the right there. Famous bookstore. Not that I'm much of a reader myself. Now over here's a real piece of art. That's the Church of the Holy Blessed Virgin, mister. Modeled on the famous church in Toulouse, which is in France. You been to Toulouse, mister?
No.
We're Catholics here, mister. Ain't Baptist or nothing.
My mama said they used to burn Protestants and all, but,
Bet they don't have nothing so fine where you come from, mister. Look at them fine steeples.
Hey, you little pair of shits!
Get going! He's coming after us!
Stop, shit!
Oh my God.
Get back here.
You ain't got a chance in hell, Coco.
Nah, damn it. Bastard got off.
Ah, damn street trash. You up for that kid? How the shit went that way?
Thanks for the help, friend.
You know, I kind of miss old Bob Tate.
Hey, you see a kid about 14 years old run through here?
It's a lot, mister.
He went around the corner there.
That's enough. Come here.
Oh, so it must be true. But I'm telling you, the dog, the cat now.
I'm just laughing about this game. No.
What's the problem, friend?
Give me my things, boy.
What are you talking about, friend?
I ain't your friend, but that kid is, and he robbed from me. Now give me back my stuff and take me to Angelo Bronte.
Senor Bronte.
The kid was gonna show me before he robbed me. Ah. Come on!
You new in town, mister?
Come on.
Mr. Bronte's got a lot of friends, mister, but I ain't never seen you.
We ain't friends.
You don't like no one, mister. Mr. Bronte, he's got fine hair. He got a beautiful house, and I am proud to work for him. He got 50 men, mister. Why are you gonna care a thing about you?
I just want to speak with you.
I'm sure you do, mister. You and them friends of yours been asking about him all over town. He's been mighty disrespected. Bunch of muddy Yankees in town asking questions. Well, you and your friends should pay him a visit, mister. He's got a big house on Flavian Street opposite the park.
Hey, yokel.
Now, get out of here.
Freaking running all over town.
Where you been?
Getting robbed.
Who by?
Bunch of children.
I won't inquire anymore.
But I found Mr. Bronte. Seems to be some Italian Mr. Big in town. Everybody knows him, but nobody wants to talk about him. Apparently lives in a big house on Flavian Street opposite the park.
Good work.
So what now?
We go pay him a visit. I'll get John. You meet us there. Whatever it takes, we need to get that boy back.
I cannot decide which I like less, the swamps or the city. Both are full of parasites, reptiles, and slime. We're a long way east to land we know, far from real open country.